through that, it will fire. If you've got ear defenders, I would advise you use them, okay? There is a live round in the chamber, it will fire if I touch the trigger. I'm going to put it onto fully automatic, or I can put it on. Okay. I'm going to lie down and I'll put a few rounds off in fully automatic. Put it back down. Okay, the mic has stopped working, I'll kneel up.
It's easier.
I'm going to pull the mag out. Now the mag is empty, so the chances are there's one out of ammunition rather than a stoppage. Pull the bolt back, there's no rounds in the chamber, there's none wedged in there. You can't hold the bolt back, I'm going to let the bolt forward, decock it, the weapon's now safe. Okay? The G3, similar operation principle. Mag goes in. Cock the bolt to the rear, let it forward. Again, I've made sure it's on single, so it's semi-automatic. Okay, gun is still live around it. I've put it onto safe, I'm going to lie down.
Put a few rounds through, fully automatic for you.
Okay. Wipe will stop working. Let's check it's okay. The bolt comes to the rear. I can lock it back on this weapon. There's no round stuck in there, there's no empty cartridges, weapon's safe. Everyone okay with that?
Yes.
Wonderful. I'm not going to fire the MG42 as well. MG42, as I mentioned, it doesn't work. I've got a pistol here. The magazine is loaded. Chamber is empty. As far as the weapon goes, if you're interested more, I can show you a bit later. I'll go a bit fairly quickly. Semi-automatic, as are most pistols. There is no safety on this gun, so if you cock it, touch the trigger, it will fire. They are, you know, dangerous, as are all guns. Okay. Take a 16 round mag, or 15 plus one in the chamber. Magazine goes in the bottom, finger off the trigger, cock it and it goes. The pistol will fire now, okay? There is a decock on the top that you can push, decock, pull the trigger, nothing happens. So make it active again, pull it back, let go, it is now loaded again. Okay, it's now the charger is cocked. Okay, mind your ears. Okay, the slide stage to the rear. I can see the top of the magazine in this, I can see the chamber's empty, so the gun is now safe. I wouldn't want to leave the gun in this position for too long, weeks for example. I will decock it, and I'll put the slide forward as well. Okay, that is it.